Guess who's back? I know, it's been a minute since we've hung out, so tell me, how's it going? How's quarantine been treating you? How are the holidays? Kidding, I really couldn't care. But I did think it would be really cool to tell you what's been going on in my life. Because let's face it, 2020 has just been the wackest year for like everyone. So I thought it could be kind of cool to just give a rundown of, well, at least my highlights of the year. And, you know, maybe look back on it. Maybe in a year from now. So I started the year off in Vegas with the fam, and although I couldn't indulge in pretty much every poison known to mankind, I still had the craziest time. I then began renegading with my best friend Josh. We went to the Post Malone concert, almost knocked into Tyler Yahweh while looking for our seats. Sorry about that again. I joined a frat. I took my dad to the Lumineers concert to celebrate his midlife crisis. Sorry, his 50th birthday party. I found out that Science Games at McGill is not an academic competition. Oh wait, did I mention that I joined a frat? I saw Flip De Niro perform live at a club. I rekindled a very long lost friendship. I blew up on TikTok. I became an Olympian. Lucky me got to celebrate my 20th birthday locked down in my house.
Woohoo!
I started studying for the MCAT, wrote the MCAT, let's not talk about the MCAT. Finally got back onto YouTube by jumping right into the most oversaturated niche, vlogging. Started to longboard again, and don't worry, I do not consider myself a skater boy because I know how to longboard-ish. I kept growing on TikTok. I got a girlfriend. Led McGill's first ever virtual frosh, which honestly was the craziest time. Joined the McGill Make-A-Wish Foundation's executive team. Finally got initiated into the frat after being the longest pledge class in the history of fraternities. Do not quote me on that. I became a gamer, I made a song, finally got back on my skates after 2 years, and really freaking miss playing hockey. And I started my own YouTube series with my best friend Jer called Incredibly Average. I'm sure I missed a bunch of things, but hopefully it means I was just having a very good time while doing this.